Good morning, children. This is Himlata. Welcome to Class 6 IIT online class. Children, what we discussed in the last class, we were discussing about the measurement. 1 year calipers we started, is it? No? 1 year calipers we started. First, we saw meter scale. What is meter scale? How it measure? And what is its limitation? Is it or not? So, once again, we'll review that. What is meter scale? Meter scale is a device which is used to measure the length. And what is its least count? Its least count is 0.1 centimeter or 1 millimeter. Is it? Then we discussed what is least count also. Least count is what? For any measuring device, least count is the smallest measurement which you can take it from that device accurately. Got it? Example, watch. See, watch. From the watch, you can minimum 1 second time you can measure. Correctly 1 second time you can measure. But fraction of second means less than 1 second if time, you can't measure by use of this watch. Okay, for that you have to use other equipments. Got it? So, like that, meter scale, okay, which you are using, you have in your box, ordinary scale, its least count is what? 0.1 centimeter or 1 millimeter. So, with that, we can measure 1 millimeter or 0.1 centimeter accurately. But if the length is less than that, means less than 0.1 centimeter, then we can't use meter scale. That is its limitation. So, what is limitation means? It can measure up to 0.1 centimeter only. If any length is less than 0.1 centimeter, we can't use meter scale. That time what we do? How can we measure the length? Okay, that much small length which is less than 0.1 centimeter, how can we measure? So, that one we are going to read now. So, there is a device, vernier calipers. You can see, children, this is called vernier calipers. Okay, so vernier calipers is a device by which we can measure the length less than 0.1 centimeter. If any length is less than 0.1 centimeter, that also can be measured by vernier calipers. Which length is can't measure by scale, that length can be measured by vernier calipers. So, what is its least count? Okay, so it can measure up to what length? So, the smallest measurement you can take from the vernier calipers is 0.01 centimeter or 0.1 millimeter. We will study that one, okay now? So, first we will start our topic. So, today's topic is what? Today's topic is vernier calipers. Clear, children? So, see, vernier calipers, take out your notes and today's date, subject, date and time, right? Give the heading IIT Physics, vernier calipers. So, what is vernier calipers? Vernier calipers, also known as slide calipers. One more name is there, vernier calipers. Vernier calipers, also known as slide calipers. Got it? So, vernier calipers also called slide calipers. What is it? It is a device. What is this? This is a device. Which type of device? Measuring device, which is used to measure second place of a centimeter. Second place, up to second place we can measure. You see, by use of scale, okay, what scale you are having, you can measure 3.9 or 7.2 centimeter. Is it or not? 3.9 centimeter, 7.2 centimeter means what? Only one decimal place you can measure. Okay, but two decimal places when comes, it is not possible. It gives not accurate value. Two decimal places of centimeter, you can't measure by scale. Accurately value it will not give. Is it? So, last class also we discussed now that how many more decimal places, that much more accuracy. 7.2, okay, suppose 7.2 is there. 7.2 is there and 7.29 is there. Okay, two lengths, 7.29 centimeter and 7.2 centimeter. If question is which is more accurate, this one or this one? So more accurate is 7.29 compared to 7.2. Got it? How many more decimal places? That much more accuracy. So 7.29, here two decimal places, here one decimal place. So this is more accurate than this. Suppose if I will give 7.293, three decimal places, this is more accurate than this, and this is more accurate than this. How many more decimal places? That much more accurate value. Okay, so it means what? By use of vernier calipers, we can get more accurate length compared to meter scale. See children, difference is what? In scale and in vernier calipers. Which length you can measure by scale, same length you can measure by vernier calipers also. Got it? Understood or not? Suppose this is cup. Okay, this cup length. So children, you can see this is a cup. This cup length, if you measure by scale, okay, this is a meter scale. With this meter scale, if you measure the length, it is 4.2 centimeter. Okay now children, this is 4.2 centimeter. By the height of this cup is 4.2 centimeter, we measured by scale. But this same length we can measure by vernier calipers also. Okay, like this you can. You can take the length by use of vernier calipers also. Height. Okay. So same length is measured by meter scale and by vernier calipers. But accuracy. Which one gives more accurate value? So vernier calipers gives more accurate value than scale. Reason is what? Vernier calipers will give two places of centimeter, decimal places, two decimal places of centimeter. Okay, but meter scale give only one decimal place of centimeter. How many more decimal places? That much more accuracy. Got it now? So this is the first thing. Difference is what? Accuracy. Which gave more accurate value? Vernier calipers. Now second difference is what? Second difference is meter scale can measure only up to 0.1 centimeter, but vernier calipers can measure up to 0.01 centimeter. That's why the least count of meter scale is 0.1 centimeter, whereas the least count of vernier calipers is 0.01 centimeter. Vernier calipers least count is 0.01 centimeter or 0.1 millimeter. Got it? So you can see here, who devised Pi Vernier devised vernier calipers. What is the name of that physicist? Pi Vernier devised vernier calipers. In his technique, he used two scales. There are two scales. One is male scale and second is vernier scale. We will discuss now the construction. Okay, so there are how many scales? Two scales are there. One is male scale and second is vernier scale. Okay, so now we will discuss the construction. See children. So children, see, this is vernier calipers. In this vernier calipers, there are two scales. Okay. In this vernier scale, how many scales are there in vernier calipers? Two scales. One is called main scale and second is called vernier scale. Main scale, where is main scale? You see children, this one. This is main scale. This one is a main scale. Okay, which is stationary, not movable. Got it? This is main scale. Second scale is this one. You see, when you slides, see sliding or not? This vernier scale is sliding over main scale or not? This is vernier scale. Okay, in this total 10 divisions are there. This vernier scale slides over main scale. See, like this it slides. That's why vernier scale is also called slide calipers. Vernier scale is also called slide calipers. Why? Because of this reason. Vernier scale slides over main scale. So how many scales are there? Two scales are there. One is main scale. So children, see, this is main scale and this is vernier. You can see here total 10 divisions are there. This is called vernier scale. This is called main scale. So vernier scale slides over main scale. Clear? So here you can see there are different parts of vernier scale. First is main scale. Main scale is just like an ordinary scale you have in your house. Okay, like a ordinary scale only. This main scale least count is how much? 0.1 centimeter or 1 millimeter. So this main scale is just like a ordinary scale. Now you see, there is vernier scale. Vernier scale, how many divisions are there? 10 divisions are there. Okay, so next, you see, these two are called jars. This is also jars. This is also jars. These two jars are called lower jars. And these two are called upper jar. This is lower jar. These two are upper jar. In this, you see, these two are fixed. You see, when we like this slide, are these moving? These are not moving. These jars are not moving, but these jars are moving. Is it or not? See, these jars are moving, but these jars are not moving. So this is lower jar, this is upper jar. What is the function? So you can see, children, this is a cup. Okay, this, when we keep between this lower jar like this, we can find out the length. We can find out length of rod. We can find out outer diameter. Okay, so length, outer diameter can be find out by use of lower jaw. So what is the use of upper jaw? Upper jaw use is to find out inner diameter. You see, outer diameter and this is inner diameter. Outer diameter, inner diameter difference will be there. Why? This thickness. This is thick or not? That's why outer diameter and inner diameter difference will be there because of this thickness. So outer diameter we can find by this lower jaw. Inner diameter how to find? Can we keep this? We will keep like this. See, we will insert this one and open this. Like this, when we open, okay, you see, this is flat here and here flat. When we keep inside and open, these flat surfaces will touch the wall. Okay, that flat surfaces will touch the wall and we can find out inner diameter where here. Okay, this length, the object we will keep here. And we will see the length here. Main scale division plus vernier scale division. Both we have to add. Main scale, you have to see here, main scale reading plus vernier scale reading. So you have to keep object here. Here which object we will keep? If you have to find length or outer diameter. Here which object you will keep? If you have to find inner diameter. Got it? Now next is there, this one. This is called strip. Okay, this is called strip. What is the use of this strip? This is used to find out the depth. How? You see, you have to put, suppose this is a cup, its depth you have to find. Put the strip inside and like this, see, like this you first open. Kept no? Now take it down. Okay, now it is not going. Is it? Again it is not going. It means this much depth, this cup depth is this much. You see, it fixed here. Now it is not going down. So this fixed here. So this is the depth of this cup. So that length where to measure? Here. You keep the object whether here or here or here. Length you have to check here only. Main scale division plus vernier scale division. Got it? So when you will see the length, first you have to see directly the main scale division. This is just like a scale, no? So here you can check the main scale division. Next, vernier scale how to find? In this vernier scale, you see total 10 divisions are there. You have to check out of this 10 division, which line, whether it is first, second, third, fourth, or 9th or 10th, total 10 divisions are there. Which line is exactly coinciding with any one division of main scale? Suppose third division is coinciding, third division of vernier scale is coinciding with main scale, any one division of main scale. So 3 into least count. What is least count? 0.01 centimeter. So 3 into 0.01 centimeter means 0.03 centimeter. So main scale division plus vernier scale division gives you the length. Got it? So what principle of vernier scale is what? N divisions of vernier scale is equal to N minus 1 divisions of main scale. N divisions of vernier scale. Already I told you what? In vernier scale, how many divisions are there? 10 divisions are there. Okay. So, 10 divisions of vernier scale equal to N minus 1. 10 minus 1. 9 divisions of main scale. This is what? The principle of vernier calipers. See here. Suppose this up one is a main scale. Okay. It is 1 unit. 2 to 3, 1 unit. It is a main scale. And down one is a vernier scale. So, vernier scale, how many? 10 divisions are there. So, okay. Here also 10 divisions, 2 to 3, 10 divisions. And here vernier scale also 10 divisions. Okay. But here when you will see the vernier scale first division and this is 10th division. This is main scale first division and 10th division is here. So, you will see only 9 divisions of main scale. This is a 9th one. 2.9. This is 3. 2.9. So 9 divisions of main scale is equal to 10 divisions of vernier scale. This is a principle. 10 n divisions of vernier scale equal to n minus 1 divisions of main scale. 10 divisions of vernier scale equal to 9 divisions of main scale. It means what? Each division of vernier scale is smaller than each division of main scale. How much smaller? By 1 by 10th millimeter. Because each division 1 millimeter of main scale. So how much smaller one division of vernier scale compared to main scale? By 1 by 10 millimeter. Got it? So least count of vernier scale is 1 MST minus 1 VST. 1 main scale division minus 1 vernier scale division. 1 main scale division minus 1 vernier scale division. Okay children, please write down this. Write neatly, draw that also, use pencil, scale. So see children, next is what? Least count of vernier. Least count of vernier. Once again, least count of vernier calipers, that is also known as vernier constant. least count of vernier, also known as vernier constant. What is least count of vernier? Vernier constant. Least count of vernier is how much? It is equal to difference between the values of one main scale division and one vernier scale division. Least count is equal to 1 MSD, MSD, main scale division, minus 1 VSD, vernier scale division. Least count equal to how much? 1 MSD minus 1 VSD, 1 main scale division minus 1 vernier scale division. Why? You see, least count means what? Smallest measurement which we can take from the given instrument accurately. It's a simple definition. Got it? So, as in vernier calipers, how many scales are there? 2 scales are there. One is main scale, one is vernier scale. Main scale, just like an ordinary scale. Okay, now its least count is how much? 0.1 centimeter. Vernier scale, how many divisions are there? 10 divisions are there. Vernier scale, 10 division equal to 9 divisions of main scale. Is it or not? N divisions of vernier scale equal to N minus 1 divisions of main scale. Means 10 divisions of vernier scale equal to 9 divisions of main scale. Got it? It means each division of which scale is greater? Main scale. Got it? So each division of main scale is greater than each division of vernier scale by 1 by 10 millimeter. Is it now? So least count means smallest measurement. Now main scale division, one main scale division small than that, one vernier scale division. But when we find their difference, that will be the smallest one. So that is smallest one only, least count. Clear? So least count, how to least count means smallest value. How can we get? If we divide, subtract from main scale division, vernier scale division, the smallest value we can get. So that is only the least count. Now we will get one formula, we will derive one formula. See, what is the principle? N divisions of vernier is equal to N minus 1 divisions of main scale. 10 divisions of vernier, generally vernier scale contains 10 divisions. Mostly if you will see the vernier calipers, 10 divisions only will be there in the vernier scale generally. So 10 divisions of vernier scale equal to 10 minus 1, 9 divisions of main scale. One main scale division value we will consider x. Okay, then n minus 1 divisions value how much? N minus 1 into x. One division value if x centimeter, then 5 divisions value 5x, 3 divisions value 3x. Now value of one vernier scale division how much then? Nx. Okay, so least count equal to what we read? One main scale division minus one vernier scale division. One main scale division is how much? X. We consider now one MSD how much? X. One main scale division x minus one vernier scale division. This is 1 MSD. X is 1 MSD minus this is 1 vernier scale division value. So how to get 1 vernier scale division value? Total how many divisions? N divisions of vernier equal to N minus 1 divisions of main. Okay, suppose we remove this. Because main scale is an ordinary scale. Each division length also you know. But vernier scale, each division length you don't know. Is it no? So we will consider main scale divisions length only. Vernier scale n divisions equal to main scale n minus 1 divisions. So vernier scale n divisions length equal to main scale n minus 1 division length. So n minus 1 division length is what? N minus 1 into x. Each length is x. So n minus 1 into x. How many divisions are there? N divisions are there. Both if you will divide, 1 1 year scale division value you will get. 1 MSD minus 1 VSD. Now solve this. Take the LCM. NX minus N into X, NX minus into minus plus X into 1 X. Plus NX minus NX cancel. What is left? X by N. What is X? 1 1 year main scale division length. 1 main scale division length. 1 MSD. X. N is what? Number of divisions in vernier scale. So what formula it became? So least count equal to what formula we got? Least count equal to value of one main scale division by total number of divisions on vernier. One main scale division, we know main scale division how much? 0.1 centimeter. In 1 year, how many generally divisions are there? 10 divisions are there. 0.1 by 10. How much? 0.01 centimeter. That is least count of vernier. Least count of vernier. How much? 0.01 centimeter generally. Because this is a formula. You can use 1 MSD minus 1 VSD or direct you can use value of 1 main scale division that you know. Main scale division like an ordinary scale, least count how much? 0.1 centimeter. How many divisions are there in 1 year? 10 divisions are there. 0.1 by 10, 0.01 centimeter. Okay children, this is for today. Today what we learned? We saw 1 year calipers, how to use its parts, and then we saw least count, how to calculate least count of 1 year calipers. Formula also we discussed. Okay, Arna children, I request you all, please see the video minimum 2 to 3 times, then only you can understand. Okay, so maintain the notes neatly. Now you write down, complete the notes. Thanks for watching.